Go ahead and step all the way forward.
Okay.
Keep your focus on the horse.
Okay.
I'll record from in front of the bars. Eventually we'll have a platform. So like when you were saddling in him and he was kind of jumpy, mm-hmm. He really felt kind of tense. I personally wouldn't want to get on that.
Right.
I just want to bring him in here, get him to settle down, relax. Pay attention. He's starting to drop his head.
Mm-hmm.
Calm down a little bit. He's not snorting anymore. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Make it as comfortable as you can for yourself and him.
Mm-hmm.
Larry's dropping his head real nice. You know, like your signs of relaxation?
Little rusty.
So like normal breathing, sighs of relief, head drop, licking and chewing, droopy lip, sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I like to make sure that my horse is relaxed before I do too much with them because it's easier to do it here than it is when I get up there.
Right.
You're 25, so, I mean, you bounce.
Yeah.
I don't. So when I went to approach him, he went to back away. So I just switched angles, and he gave me a leg and hind end yield, but he didn't try to back away from me. So
mm-hmm.
I'm just changing his brain. So we're asking for a join up, and when I walked up to him straight, he was going to go away from me. But when I came at an angle, now he's joined up. You see what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes when they lose, like, focus, just switch directions. I mean, right now he's paying attention to me, my face. Good boy. Good boy. Boy, you're so smart. Come here. You're so smart. I love how Appaloosas have crazy eyes, like, all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Settle down. I can't. And all I'm doing is looking for the same thing. drop its head, sigh, lick and chew.
Mm-hmm.
Just something other than being pet. You know that horses do not have the membranes that connect the right side of the brain to the left side of the brain, so what you teach on one side, they have to relearn on the other.
Yeah.
P-train.
Huh?
I said P-train.
Oh, yep.
You're the cutest guy.
He is.
Your turn.